Hello guys, this is me Hajar Vadhaya. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to another vlog. And as you can see by the title, today's vlog is very special because it is our second wedding anniversary. And I thought, let's make some vlog banate hain because I like to sort of keep these special moments in memories to look back at. और आज ही मैं अपनी पिछले first year वाला vlog देख रही थी, so I think it is a very good idea to make and store and save such memories and share with you guys also. So let's get started with the vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. So guys, अभी जो है ना हम गाड़ी में हैं और अभी एग्जैक्टली एनिवर्सरी स्टार्ट नहीं हुई है, थोड़ी देर है, लाइक 20 मिनट्स हैं. सो वी थॉट के अब आज हम क्या करें, किस तरह सेलिब्रेट करें एज वी हिट 22nd July, विच इज़ आर वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी. तो हमने सोचा वॉट कैन बी बेटर देन गोइंग ऑन अ लिटिल मिड नाइट सॉर्ट ऑफ अ कॉफ़ी डेट. सो अभी हम जा रहे हैं, दैट्स वॉट वी हैव प्लान्ड, कि कॉफ़ी पीने चलते हैं, ड्राइव करते हैं. फिर कल एग्जैक्टली जो है ना, लाइक इट्स गोइंग टू बी 22nd टमोरो, तो फिर कल हम डिनर, केक कटिंग, गिफ्ट, गेटिंग रेडी एंड गोइंग आउट ऑन प्रॉपर डिनर डेट, वो सब हम कल करेंगे. सो आई थॉट टू शेयर ऑल ऑफ दिस इन टुडेज व्लॉग. एंड यू गाइज, आई ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू अपोलोजाइज दैट आई हैव नॉट पोस्टेड मच वीडियोज इन व्लॉग्स बिकॉज एज यू गाइज हैव seen already, I was in shifting and all of that. Or ab bhi, like it's been like almost 2 months since we have shifted to this new place. Ab finally jaake cheezein sort out ho gayi hain, we are used to the new place, things are sorted on routine. Kuch cheezein abhi bhi rehti hain, but obviously slowly sab cheezein hoti hain. When you are living somewhere to phir jo hai na aapko thoda issue ho raha hota hai सब चीज़ें मैनेज करने में. सो अ फ्यू थिंग्स आर स्टिल लेफ्ट, बट वी हैव सॉर्टेड, लाइक टेकन अ ब्रेक बिकॉज वी वर लाइक सुपर टायर्ड गेटिंग एवरीथिंग डन एंड इट वॉज सच अ हेसल. सो वी थॉट लेट्स टेक अ ब्रेक, लेट्स गेट सेटल्ड इन टू द न्यू प्लेस, बिकॉज बहुत सारी चीज़ें साथ हो रही थी और साथ में हम इन्वायरमेंट पे और इस न्यू घर में सेटल भी नहीं हो पा रहे थे. तो हमने सोचा लेट्स टेक सम टाइम, सिट बैक, रिलैक्स, गेट everything, all the work paused, and let's just settle into the new place and environment and the routine. So now that that is done, we have just a few little things that need to be fixed in the home. So bas ab wo cheeze hain, but wo I have made up my mind ki slowly cheeze hoti rahengi as you live. So yeah, that's that. और फिर बीच में क्योंकि एनिवर्सरी आ गई, सो वी थॉट आई थॉट कि इसका तो व्लॉग 100% बनाना है, चाहे मैं नॉर्मल व्लॉग्स बनाऊँ, वीडियोज बनाऊँ या ना बनाऊँ. आई डू हैव सम वीडियोज प्लान्ड और रैंडम भी मुझे व्लॉग्स बनाने हैं. अब पहले ही होता था, आई यूज़ टू लिव सो फार फ्रॉम माई मॉम्स प्लेस, तो मैं डेली व्लॉग्स में ये बना लेती थी दैट आई एम गोइंग टू मॉम्स, कमिंग बैक फ्रॉम मॉम्स. अब तो इतना करीब है दैट आई कैन जस्ट लिटरली वॉक 5 मिनट्स एंड रीच हर प्लेस. तो अब ऐसा भी कोई सिस्टम नहीं है, बट वील सी वॉट काइंड ऑफ व्लॉग्स वी कैन मेक. आई हैव सम वीडियोज इन प्लान, सो आई विल ट्राई माई बेस्ट टू बी मोर रेगुलर विद द व्लॉग्स एंड द वीडियोज. सो दैट इज़ अ लिटिल कमिटमेंट एंड अ लिटिल अपॉलोजी फॉर नॉट पोस्टिंग टू मच, बट आई ट्राई माई बेस्ट टू बी रेगुलर. एंड आई नो आई से दैट ऑल द टाइम एंड देन आई डोंट, बट yeah, I'll try my best. But for now, let's enjoy this vlog. So guys, 12 बज चुके हैं, officially our anniversary started, और हम एक दूसरे को obviously wish भी कर चुके हैं, but yet again for the camera, happy anniversary, husband.
Thank you. To you too.
To you too. पूरा बोलो.
Happy anniversary.
And he has given me these beautiful gajras. They smell so good. और we are on our way to the coffee date and we're going to our favorite place, Melbrew, for coffee. So yeah, let's go for coffee. और अभी पता नहीं रात के 12 बजे कॉफ़ी पियेंगे तो कब सोएंगे, आई डोंट नो. तो गाइज, वी आर हियर एंड वी ऑर्डर्ड आवर कॉफ़ी. सो वी लाइक टू डू टेक अवेज बिकॉज यहाँ बहुत ज़्यादा रश होता है, यू कॉन्ट इवन स्टैंड, बैठने की तो बात बहुत दूर की, यू कॉन्ट इवन स्टैंड. So we like to do takeaways and they take so much time, you guys. Bahut rush hota hai yahan pe, bahut zyada time lagta hai. So yeah, we're gonna have some coffee with a little drive and then we'll head home. So guys, here is my latte. Or Ali's not having coffee because he has work in the morning, so he wanna sleep early. Or kyunki main itna late coffee pee rahi hu, so I'm not sleeping, guys. I'm gonna maybe binge watch or something like that. So yeah, that's a little coffee date. Or bus drive karte hue chalte hain ghar. And I will see you guys tomorrow with the entire celebration. So for now, good night, guys. I'll see you in the morning. Hello, guys. So I am back. So good evening. So today is the actual anniversary day and I am ready. Obviously, subah se there was nothing to do. I was just looking after the house. और फिर जब मैं रेडी हो गई, हालत मेरी बेहतर हो गई, देन आई थॉट टू स्टार्ट द व्लॉग. सो फॉर नाउ अली इज़ नॉट हियर येट एंड आई एम होपिंग ही इज़ गना गेट मी फ्लावर्स एंड केक एंड एवरीथिंग. ऑब्वियसली सब मैंने अपनी पसंद का उन्हें बताया है, तो उन्होंने वो ही सब लिया है. दैट्स हाउ आई एम. सो या दैट्स दैट. और बस अभी अली का आने का वेट करते हैं. ऑलमोस्ट रेडी हूँ, कुछ चीज़ें बस रह गई हैं. सो आई एम गना डू दैट एंड देन let's wait for him for now. Look who's here. Hello, Mr. Husband got me flowers and the anniversary cake. Hello. So pretty. So guys, almost ready ho chuke hain and you guys saw Ali bhi aa chuke hain. So before we head out, let me just put some perfume and I have to wear my jewelry. But uske liye bahut interesting hai kuch. Because yeah, I'll let you know in a bit. This phone just can't. For once, please. So I guess that's pretty much it. I can't without. Yeah, so for the jewelry, nothing much. We have some bracelet. काफी dim हो रही है light. Ta-da. The ring. After ages, I'm literally wearing this ring. It just goes with this pearl thingy. By the way, I have no makeup on because my skin has been really, really bad lately. So I don't want to put makeup at all. So yeah, that's that. Maybe a little small piece here. In this hand, yeah. And I'm not wearing anything here because I have my gift to wear here, so let's get the gift part done, seriously. So now I'll show you guys the gifts that we are giving each other. You have seen the flowers. Or jab main cake kaatungi, jab aapko cake dikha dungi, aapko flowers ek dafa acche se dikha deti hu wapas. So guys, here are the flowers. Look how pretty, 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 pretty these are. I love them. Guys, obviously humne gift to ek dusre ko de diye, but just for you guys. Maine bahut pehle se Ali ko gift de diya tha.
Maine bhi bahut pehle se liya.
Nahi, mera gift aaj aaya hai, but obviously main dekh chuki hu. But for you guys. Let's open his gift first. बहुत पहले से आया भाई. Ooh, please दिखाओ. He doesn't even know how to unbox. So this is the box. And then we have a wallet. So I gifted him wallet on our engagement. That's the wallet he uses all the time. और अब वो बहुत बुरा हो चुका है. Almost 3 years होने वाले हैं उस wallet को. So I thought it's the right time to get him a new wallet. That's the wallet, and it comes with a matching belt and a keychain. So yeah, that's his gift, and now it's time for my gift. I'm gonna make him use this wallet aaj se abhi se. So he's gonna transfer everything into this. So yeah, let's move on to my gift now. Ta-da. So I wanted this watch for so long, and this is the best time. And the best part is that I didn't have to buy it myself. This is the gift that he got me. Here you go. Oh my god, so pretty packaging. ऐसे खड़े मैं अली बस देख रहे हैं. Oh my god, it's so pretty. चलो इसको खोलते हैं. I'm gonna wear it and then show you guys. This is the Roberto watch, in case anyone's wondering. I got it in gold with the green dial. That's what I wanted for so long. So guys, I just love the watch. Oh my god, look how pretty this looks. Oh my god, I love this. Look how gorgeous this is. Ah, so pretty. I love it. I love, 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 love it. So pretty. Look. It's something very different and unique, and I like unique shit. So yeah, this is so pretty. I love it. Abbas, we are gonna head out thodi der mein for dinner. Phir dinner ke baad we'll go to mom's place and cut the cake, because hum dono akele hain. So humne socha ke chalo koi saath ho. So we'll go to mom's place and cut our cake. Okay guys, so we are ready. This is what we are wearing. This is my top. It's from Llama. My pants are from Lulu Sir. This is my favorite little bag, and some Claire heels. I'm just obsessing over Claire heels. I don't know why I didn't got them sooner, because this just goes with everything, and I love that about it. Plus, I just love it on myself. Like, no chaos, kuch bhi nahi, ye pehen liya and you're good to go. So this is how we are looking, and yeah, that's that. We are ready to go. So we're gonna leave in like 20-30 minutes, most probably 20 minutes. So yeah, let's go. And I'm obsessing over my watch. I love it. It just goes so well with my bag. So bougie looking, really, you know, glam watch. I feel coffee gold and all of that. I like it. It's like a statement piece. So yeah, love it. So guys, after the dinner, we are here at my mom's place, and this is my cake from my Yum by Amna. We decided to get these mini cakes. How cute they are. So yeah, now we are doing some cake cutting.
Happy anniversary.
So that's it with the vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.